You ever wonder why you're not allowed to park in front of fire hydrants? Take a look at this. Today in Anaheim, firefighters could not get to a hydrant, so they had to smash the windows of this car to get the hose through. Anaheim Fire and Rescue asks if a closer parking spot is worth the broken windows, the fines, and the towing fees.
Oh.
Yeah, so think twice before you park in front of a hydrant.